Alright, this is John Cola with GrowingYourGreens.com. Today we're outside Harmony Farm Supply and Nursery. We're at 3244 Gravenstein Highway in Sebastopol, California. And for those of you that don't live in the area, you know, they have a website, harmonyfarm.com. And you know, they have this amazing catalog, growers resource catalog, that's not only their catalog, but they have a lot of good information in there about, you know, things like drip irrigation, beneficial insects, organic fertilizers. So you could visit their website or give them a call and request their catalog, growers resource catalog. It's a great place. I've been shopping here for years and I want to share it with my viewers that are in the Bay Area and beyond. So let's go inside and check out what they have growing in the nursery and in the farm supply store. All right, so we're outside Harmony Farm Supply and they have a great setup here of a simple raised bed, mini farm box. It's a modular system and really simple design. Looks like they just basically have these interlocking pieces of wood with some kind of like a stake between them, holding them all together, filled with compost and planted out. So they have peppers in here, tomatoes in here. Oh, they have a cool trellis in the back with some beans growing up it, some nasturtiums, strawberries. But you know what? They made a critical error. Their heirloom brandy wine tomatoes. This is like too small of a tomato cage. So if I come back in a couple months, that thing's gonna be overgrown unless they're standing on top of it and pruning it. All right, so this is one of the largest nurseries actually in Sonoma County, and it's actually one of my favorite nurseries, so I'm really excited to be here today. Okay, this is the herb section here, Harmony Farm Supply. They have many different herbs. I really like Harmony Farm Supply because of the varieties. I mean, they have varieties that you literally can't find anywhere else. Never saw this one. Wild marjoram, watercress, tansies. Oh, epizote, that's one that you don't see too often. Let's see, epizote, well, that will turn into a weed. Has an interesting flavor to it. Oh, and this is the one I want to do. Corsican mint, that's a nice ground cover, but it's also a mint. You could eat that and it'll be a nice ground cover. It's nice and minty, and if you use it as a ground cover and you step on it, as you step, you'll smell mint. That's really cool. Silver mints, nasturtiums, all kinds of stuff here at Harmony Farm Supply. All right, so this is summer row. So by summer row, I mean they have all kinds of different tomatoes and peppers and eggplants ready for you to buy and plant at home in your garden. All right, so let's see, here are the pepper plants are growing, and I love how they did this. It's really cool. They just have a big rack here. And you know, they're very creative here. And out of PVC tubing, they basically made a frame. So they use the connectors on the PVC tubing. And basically, they leave this, looks like they just leave this out at night. And what they do is they have this frost protection blanket stuff. And with plastic, actually. So they pull over the frost protection and the plastic. And at night, they put it over. So that protects it from the cold. And they can leave it out. So you too could do this at home. You get a big rack or build something and just put some Schedule 40 half-inch PVC tubing and build a frame, and then you could cover your stuff to keep it out at night, provided it's not getting too cold. So let's see. Oh, here's some of the peppers I bought last time I was here. I got the Manzano Orange, and it's one of the most cold-tolerant peppers that can become a large vine-like plant when grown protected from frost. So I think I saw one of those before, and it was almost like a tree. So I've got one of those, and I got a Manzano Red. And I don't know if I got the Manzano Yellow, so I was going to get a yellow one too. Maybe I'll get one this time. It's the thinnest skin of the three Manzanos. So it's a rare yellow South American pepper, hot fruit mix, good salsa. I'm really looking forward to these. I'm going to grow these in my greenhouse. I'm going to see if I could grow them year round. That's going to be really excited. You know, Thai peppers, all kinds of stuff. And definitely, you know, a good nursery always has a sign telling about our last average frost date of April 15th. And let's see, they have all different kinds of peppers and plants, and I really love when they come over here, when I come here, and they have all these signs. I mean, a lot of nurseries don't have signs. They tell you about it, they show a picture of what the You know, this is an ancho magnifico poblano pepper, what they look like. And I mean, we could just go down the line. Oh, I got a lot of gypsy peppers this year. So, you know, here's all their starts. They're absolutely so beautiful. And you know what? They grow them all here. And just in a little while, we're going to go in the back and I'm going to show you their greenhouses. They're actually growing these pepper plants in at Harmony Farm Supply. All right, here's another good one. Pineapple guava or fajoa. You could have your own fajoa tree for as little as $10. And fajoas are wonderful. They're one of my favorite fruits. They come in different sizes. You can see mostly they're grown as a bush. But if you buy them, you could actually buy them set up more like a tree. And these are the ones that I've started with. They're more like a tree. They've been trained to be this way. And they have a really nice fruit on there. I have other videos on it. You can see that's what the fruit looks like. And you want to harvest these off the ground. When you harvest them, not pick them off the tree. They're ripe when the tree drops them to the ground for you. And actually, even the flowers are edible. So here's a picture of the flowers. And they're quite delicious. I love pineapple guavas, the fruit and the flower. What's edible on the flower is actually the flower petals. So the flower petals taste just like the fruit, but just not as sweet. Many may not know that Harmony Farm Supply was actually the inspiration for, you know, a little bit of the design of my raised beds, because I was here and I saw their huge, massive raised beds they have over here. This is an employee-only area, but we're gonna go over here and take a look. So they have these raised beds, and how they're built is basically they're just, you know, 2x12 lumber, really thick, and then on the top of it, they basically have the PVC tube stretched around it, and to make like little raised beds with covers. So I took that, you know, the raised bed design, and then I put PVC tubing on mine to make my row covers, and that's how I got the idea, literally. So I like to check out all these places, and let's peek underneath here and see these plants underneath here. Wow, look at all those. They're all pepper plants growing and ready for you to buy here when you visit Harmony Farm Supply here in Sebastopol, California. All right, so these are some of the greenhouses here at Harmony Farm Supply. And you can see all the different plants growing. I mean, they're overgrowing, and they got, it's basically set up on, you know, cinder blocks with pallets on top. Real good use of space to get it off the ground. And, you know, they have a real simple hoop construction made with 1¼-inch PVC tubing, schedule 40 all the way up and around the top. And then just, they have a single pole going down. So they're just tied together with some hose clamps from, you know, like automotive hose clamps or just regular hose clamps. And so these are all the tomato starts they have here. They have so many different varieties. You know, here's some heirloom Roma tomatoes and more Romas and Castellano Genovese. I can't even pronounce these names. They got so many different things here. Brandywines, Black Prince. So many different things growing here at Harmony. Oh, and look, Harmony Farm Supply, and they got, you know, even taller tomatoes here. Oh, and when I walked in, you know, you get the taller tomatoes. They had a 30% off sale too. So, you know, they often have really good sales here in the front, and that's the racks that I usually shop at here at Harmony Farm Supply. All right, so we're inside Harmony Farm Supply and Nursery, and this is the seed aisle. So you could buy bulk seeds here. It's actually much less expensive to buy bulk seeds. Here, they have many certified organic seeds, and they have a wide selection of tools. And actually, I'm gonna get some bamboo stakes here today, and all kinds of organic seeds to start, as well as organic fertilizers. And they do sell rock dust here, which is really good, and a lot of organic fertilizers, lots of wide variety of seeds, organic fertilizers. And other supplies you'll need, including organic pest controls. Oh, and they have even drip irrigation. And I was talking to the owner earlier, and he said they'll even design an irrigation setup for you. So you want to bring down your site map, and they'll sit down with you, and they'll set you up, they'll design a system for you, and they got all the different parts you'll need, all the different connectors. And I often come here when I need that funky connector that, you know, your standard big box store doesn't sell. They sell, actually, I think I came here for some some foggers. They have foggers here, you know, and most places don't sell the foggers or the misters. So here's the foggers here and the misters, a little drip foggers and misters. All right, so I'm leaving Harmony Farm Supply today. Got a couple supplies, including a diatomaceous earth, a plant start, and a couple other things. But the reason why I came here was because they had a free, you know, class. So they have classes. You could, you know, probably check their website or give them a call for the classes. And they have a class today on container gardening. So that was actually really good. And the real tip here is if you go to the class, they'll give you a 10% off coupon. So you could definitely save some money. They want to encourage people growing things, and they have free classes to help you do just that here at Harmony Farm Supply. All right, so this is John Kohler with growingyourgreens.com, and we'll see you next time.